together for a man who has a vision for the future of a city. We've discussed it and it sounds great, and I think that when you hear it, you will like it. Thank you, Chief, for all your kind words. Yes, indeed, folks, my commitment is to transform this great city into the most coveted place in the country. That's a promise. I will make you very happy.
It is just